Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for Tech. This is my 4-year-old OnePlus 9RT. Its last official update was OxygenOS 14, but thanks to the great efforts of third-party Android developers like Chippa, we finally have the latest OxygenOS 16.0.1 V300 version for this device. Such OxygenOS 16 ports aren't just available for OnePlus 9RT, but also available for older devices like OnePlus 8, OnePlus 8T, OnePlus 8 Pro and OnePlus 9 and 9 Pro. I installed this version on my OnePlus 9RT and I am just amazed how well this device performs with this unofficial build. Developer Chippa also enabled OxygenOS 16 dialer and the messaging application in this version, which I think is a great addition. Today we'll check out the installation process and overview of all the features and some bugs I encountered with this software. Make sure to watch this video completely. If you find our content useful, please like and hype this video. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to Android modding for all Android devices, including OnePlus. Now without further delay, let's get started. It's preferred to flash OxygenOS 15 before directly flashing this version. A detailed video tutorial is given in the iCard video link, but you can directly flash it over OxygenOS 14 or on the top of any Android 14 custom ROM. Details are given in the video description. For other devices like OnePlus 8, 8T, 8 Pro, OnePlus 9 and 9 Pro, please follow the respective links in the description for download and installation process of your device. Since I am already on the OxygenOS 15, and if you are to, just download the full OTA of OxygenOS 16 V300 version, place it in the root of your SD card. Go to the OTA section, there via local install, select the OTA package and flash it. That's it. It doesn't wipe device data. While booting, you will see the new changes like bigger OnePlus logo and the boot animation. The OTA section after the update will show you the new OxygenOS version as 16.0.1 V300. Which is also available in the version details. Security patches are of latest November 2025. Thanks to the developers like Chippa, because of him we are enjoying the latest Android 16 on these older devices. Let's check out which new OxygenOS 16 features are available and working in this version. Remember, I won't go into the details here because I have already created separate review videos for all the new changes and the features of OxygenOS 16. Those video links are available in the description and confirmed by working on the OnePlus 9RT. But we'll check out the key features. The most anticipated feature of OxygenOS 16 is a new flux theme. All the new flux themes are available and working in this ported ROM. Who guessed the new Sublime Grandeur and the live clock theme? All these themes have working new lock screen widgets, customizable clocks and text. The new ring fingerprint animation with liquid flow is working great, and the AI depth effect of live wallpapers is also working. For detailed review of the flux themes features and the instruction on how to create amazing themes, check out this video. Its link is available in the iCard. Next is a device connect. OxygenOS 16 offers a dedicated setting called as device connect. Here you get the complete hub for connected devices like tablets, PC, TVs and Android Auto. OxygenOS 16 offers seamless connectivity with MacBooks. I especially like the new touch interactions between two OnePlus devices running with OxygenOS 16. It offers seamless content sharing using Bluetooth, NFC or Wi-Fi with single touch, having the nice liquid flow animation when device gets detected. Next is OnePlus AI. OnePlus improved existing AI features and added lots of amazing new ones in OxygenOS 16. A dedicated option is available in the settings menu. The most important AI announcement is for AI Mindspace, which now has the deep integration with Google Gemini. That's why we gave the Ask Gemini in the OnePlus Mindspace for further queries on the content saved in this application. We gave the AI features like AI Suggest, AI Search, AI Writer, AI Translate and AI Voice Scribe. All working fine in this ROM. Currently, the only AI writer has an issue due to some geopolitical restrictions. A video review regarding that is given in the iCard. I did a thorough review of all these AI features, including other important ones in the OnePlus Photo application and the new AI Play Lab. Check out those two videos, their links are given in the description. It's recommended to update the AI algorithm pulsing before using the AI features and keep these two toggles enabled in the AI settings for best experience. Next is a new OnePlus Game Assistant. It has lots of amazing features and it's a big topic, so I already did the thorough review in the separate video, we'll find that in the iCard. The great thing is that OxygenOS 16 supports the stable 120 FPS while playing bgmi. But there is a small trick to make it work that I will share at the end in the bug section. These are the major features of OxygenOS 16. On the top of that, OnePlus made lots of user interface changes, like the new home screen customizations with enlarged folder in the new grid layout. It also added the new stacker widgets and the new app shortcuts. OnePlus added new compass application in the OxygenOS 16 along with the new weather application with new visual effects. The new OxygenOS launcher in the 16 has a categorizer section for applications in the app drawer. OxygenOS 16 also has completely revamped OnePlus Photo application. OnePlus introduced the new flow motion parallel processing in this version, which blends amazingly in OnePlus 9RT. The device runs very smoothly with these new flow motion animations. I did thorough review of these features and some extra stuffs in these two videos. Their links are available in the description. Besides these OxygenOS 16 features, developer added fully working OxygenOS dialer and messaging application in this version, which is dream for lots of OnePlus users from OnePlus 11 to 13 series devices. It has working call recording, call filters and live alert notifications. Only AI call summary isn't working in this dialer. Let's check out the issues of this version. The first main issue is failing of basic device and strong integrity checks, like OxygenOS 15. Still, some basic banking applications like SBI and the Axis banks are working, but you may face issues with other applications. But you can solve this issue by following the video, its link is given in the iCard. Next is no full screen always on display is available or working in this version under lock screen customizations. As you can see here, on my OnePlus Nord 5 running with the same OxygenOS 16 version, it has this feature working, while the OnePlus 9RT only has the classic and the seamless always on display options. Next, when playing the bgmi, it doesn't work above the 60 FPS. To unlock the 120 FPS, go to the display setting and in the per app refreshes setting, change the bgmi to 60 and again revert it back to 120 Hz. In bgmi graphics settings, set the smooth plus extreme FPS setting. That's it. Now you can play the bgmi at the full 120 FPS in OnePlus 9RT. Besides this, I didn't found any major issues for OnePlus 9RT. Other devices with port 8 OxygenOS 16, like OnePlus 8 and 9 series, may have different bugs that you have to check yourself. So I can say this is the miracle in the Android world, where the end of the line devices getting the stock updates of OxygenOS 16 alongside the custom ROM development. In upcoming days, I will test the battery life and the performance of this ROM and will release the video soon after 4-5 days. Till then, please like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus, Android mods, OxygenOS updates and many more. Thanks for watching, see you next time, take care, bye bye.